you ask him a question, he'll give you an answer. I said, why is the all so necessary for the Latter-day Church? Why is the third part so necessary? He said, go back to the origin. When I went to the origin, I found out that the shepherds carried oil. Why they were leading the sheep.
My God.
It was, they call it an anointing oil. It had a special place. And what they would do so often, they would go to the sheep and they would pour the oil over the sheep and in the sheep's ears. Because the lice and insects would get in the sheep's ears and would kill the sheep. Y'all don't hear me. Y'all looking for the wolves, but you need to look for the insects. Can I get amen? We're looking for the wolves in sheep clothing, but you need to look for those little insects that come and get in your ears. God, I feel the Holy Ghost. Oh my God. Tell somebody, say, you need the insects in your ears. Because what they would do, they would go and examine the sheep.
What's in your ears?
They would pour it all. Because what they all would do was suffocate the insects. Y'all hear me up in here. That's the reason why we have been so diseased and infected as a church. Because the oil has not been poured into the ears of God's people. And we have become infected.
Jesus.
God, I'm listening up. And go into the brain and kill the sheep. And all of a sudden the sheep that was running and eating and running and eating and running and eating and running and eating would just drop dead.
Oh my God.
And that's what the church is. We got a lot of sheep that used to run and eat and run and eat and run and eat and run and eat, eating the word of God, love God. Then all of a sudden now they're just dropping.
Good God. It's your mix.
Ain't got a life.
Oh,
with it all in the church. Lift your hands.